poverty, corruption, hunger, misery, human suffering will not change in a monetary system. That is, there'll be very little significant change. It's going to take the redesign of our culture, values, and it has to be related to the carrying capacity of the earth, not some human opinion or some politician's notion.
I'm sorry.